Well, first up is someone to prove to Louis that 3 years ago he actually lost his mind. It's the gorgeous Alexandra.
We know you, right?
You know me.
She came to Dublin. I didn't pick her.
You were born to stay.
In every sense, I think you're world class.
You're in the same.
Being where I am right now in the final 12 is the biggest thing that's ever happened to me. I have to keep pinching myself every now and then and remind myself, wow, look where you are. I live in North London with my mum, my auntie, my sister, and my two brothers. My family and I don't really have a lot. I have to sing in restaurants to make ends meet, but I want something more now. When I really, really think about what this show could do to my life, I get terrified.
Alexandra has always sung ballads throughout this whole competition, so tonight I wanted to give her an upbeat song. She's going to have to sing and dance, which is going to be a big challenge.
Dancing and singing together isn't something I'm used to. I am frightened that if either of them go wrong, I could fall flat on my face.
She can do both, but if she doesn't get them right on stage together, the performance is a flop.
When I step onto that stage, it's going to be the biggest moment of my life.
Alexandra has waited 3 years for this. I wanted to go out there and prove it was worth the wait.
This is all I wanted. I cannot fail. All my dreams are over.
Alexandra Burke.
Love strikes upon the earth and the sun begins to fade. Chase my blues away. I'm turned around till now. It's the light of day that shows me hell. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody.
Song and she just stood there and like tapped on the microphone. You did all of that choreography incredibly. And just one thing it was missing. Can you just look this way and go,
I think I did you a favor.
She's so much better.
Enough. Alexandra, it was a bit of an obvious song choice. You doing Whitney. I wouldn't have chosen the song. Having said that, I think you look fantastic. I think you managed to put your own interpretation on the song brilliantly. And now I'm going to ask Louis Walsh to apologize to you.
No, Alexander!
Louis.
Did I do the right thing 3 years ago?
You did, answered the question. You did, because now I'm much better. I'm a better person now. I'm in a better state of mind.
And you've got a better mentor.
Yes. A better mentor. A better mentor, yes.
So, Simon, in a way, I've done you a favour. Absolutely, I agree with everything you
say. Well, I agree with
Thank
that.
Thank you, Louis.
I agree
Thank
with
you.
That. Totally.
Alexandra, you owned that stage tonight. Considering how nervous you were when I seen you 10 minutes ago, you absolutely tore it up, and I am
Thank
so
you.
Proud of you. I love you.
Thank you so much.
Wow! You're terrific!
First things first, you handled the classic X Factor banana skin, which is the stairs, box, turn, heel scenario very well.
Thank
so
you.
I'm very impressed with that. Secondly, what do you make of the judges' comments? I mean, that's pretty great, right?
It's fantastic, and I'm just so grateful for the opportunity to be on this stage. So thank you so much. And if I'm back next week, I won't do a Whitney, but I'll probably do something better.
But you know, for you, it's a good song because, you know, I guess you'd probably want to do a ballad every week,
yeah,
so it's good
well,
to do something that's a bit more up, right?
Because I've been doing ballads throughout the whole show, and I wanted to do an up-tempo and show you guys I've got rhythm.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you, wouldn't you know it? Alexandra wants your votes, and giving them to her could not be easier. All you have to do is call 0901 6161 104 when lines are open after all the acts have performed. Brilliant stuff. Alexandra, everyone.
Thank you.